गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी हियर दिस एनसीईआरटी मैथ। सी दिस मैथ बुक, मैथ मैजिक। इन दिस मैथ मैजिक बुक वी हैव स्टार्टेड हियर दिस सेकेंड वन चैप्टर शेप्स एंड एंगल्स। See this making a degree clock. That day we studied this one example, that how many degrees is the angle which is half of a right angle. See this half of a right angle this 90 degree, then half into 90 means which degree of angle is from the here, half of this right angle means 45 degree, then 1 by 3 of a right angle, into right angle here 90 degree, then 1 by 3 divided by this 90, this 3 is a 90. Then which degree here formed here 1 by 3 of a right angle 30 degree, then twice of this right angle 2 into 90 is equal to 180 degree. In this type again you solve here this acute angle, acute angle. See these examples. Half of a acute angle, you know exactly of this acute angle degree, no, then you write here any one acute angle of this measure less than this 90 degree. Suppose you take here this 40, this acute angle 40, then half of this 40 degree of this acute angle means 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, your answer is 20 degree. Then 1 by 3 of a acute angle, then take again one acute angle of this measure less than 90 degree. Suppose you take here 60, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 60, this also 1 by 3 of a acute angle means 60 degree is equal to 20 degree. Again third one, this 2 times of a acute angle, any one acute angle you take here, suppose 70 degree, this also less than 90 degree means acute angle. Then 2 times means 2 into 70 is equal to this 140 degree. In this type you solve this here. When right angle is given, then you take here measure of this 90 degree, acute angle less than 90 degree, any one measure of you take here. Then see here this obtuse angle. Next one is obtuse angle. Obtuse angle means more than this 90 degree. Then see first one, 1 by 2 of a obtuse angle. Then obtuse angle, this measure anyone you take this greater than this 90 degree, suppose 120. Then 2 ones are 2, 2 sixes are 12, 1 by 2 of a obtuse angle means 60 degree. Then second one, 1 by 3 of a obtuse angle. Here you given this measure 120, this also write here 130 into 120, 3 × 3 = 20, 40 degrees. 1/3 of a obtuse angle is equal to 40 degrees. Then third one, twice of obtuse angle. Twice of obtuse angle. Then twice means two times of a obtuse angle. Then any one measure of this obtuse angle you take here. Suppose this greater than 90 degrees means 110. Then 110 into 2, 220 degrees. Twice of this obtuse angle means 120. 110 into 2. Here acutangle obtuse angle measure not given, then you take here any one measure of this acutangle means less than 90 degrees, and obtuse angle means more than 90 degrees. Here this chapter completed. This one angle shapes and angles. Then next chapter see this fourth one chapter, parts and holes. Parts and holes. In homework you solve this one by two of a right angle, 1/3 of a right angle, two times of a right angle. Right angle you take here exactly 90 degrees. Then again 1/2 of a acutangle, 1/3 of a acutangle, two times of a acutangle, any measure you take and write these answers. Then obtuse angle also, any measure you take this greater than 90 degrees, and solve these examples. Then next one chapter, parts and holes. Parts, fourth one chapter. Parts and holes. See this picture. This picture is our flag. You must have seen the flag of our country. Do you know how to draw this flag? Draw a rectangle of length 9 cm. Firstly, you draw a rectangle of this length 9 cm and width this 6 cm. Then divide into 3 equal parts and complete this flag. Then you divide into 3 equal parts and complete this flag. You divide into 3 parts. You complete this flag. See this, the top 1/3 of our flag is this an orange color. You hear this orange color. What is the color of this middle 1/3 of this flag? This color is white. Third one, this green. Where will you saw this Ashok Chakra? This center part of this white color. How much of this flag will you color green? Is the white color now less than 1/3 of this flag? 1/3 of this flag means this saffron colors. Now look at this flag and how much of it is black color. See this flag of this Afghanistan. See this flag of this Afghanistan. and this flag is this Manimar. This flag is of Manimar. This is our neighbor. Is blue more than 1/4 of this flag or less? Blue part is more than 1/4 of the flag or less. Less here. Then guess how much of the flag is red color and if more than this 1/2. Then you solve these questions. Then next one, see here. Here also again you do this activity of these flags. Next one, see this magic top. Let us make a magic top. See this magic top. Take a cardboard piece. Take one cardboard piece and draw a circle of this radius is 3 cm and cut it out. Then they divide the circle into 8 equal parts. This circle divide into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 equal parts. And now each part is 1/8 of this circle. Color this 2/8 red. 2/8 red means 1/4 of this red color, 1/8 of this orange color, 1/8 this yellow. It is shown as here. Push a matchstick through the center of this circle. 1/8 means out of 8 part, this one part is given the give you yellow color. This here, this circle. Circle of radius is 3 cm. Radius of this circle is 3 cm. Divide the circle into 8 equal parts. How many parts here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 parts. This 8 parts here. Then see this color 2/8 red means out of these 8 2 parts you do this red color. Then 1/8 orange, out of this 8 part 1 color you do this orange color. Then 1/8 yellow means here 8 parts, out of 8 part 1 part is given you yellow color. Then as shown here, push a matchstick through the center of the circle. Then you push this matchstick of this center of the circle in this time. See here. Then your magic top is ready. Then spin it fast. Then spin it fast. What do you see? Can you see all the colors? Write what you see in your notebook. Then second one, you see here this chocolate bar. Manju had a chocolate. Manju had a chocolate. She gave 1/4 of it to Raju. See here how many chocolates here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 chocolate. Then she gave 1/4 of it to Raju. 12 means 1/4. 1/4 of Raju. Dar Kadri. See here how many chocolates piece here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Then this Manju had a chocolate. She gave 1/4 of it to Raji. 1/4 of Raji means 1/4 of 12. 4 and 4, 4, 3, 12 means Raju
see, give Raju to 3 chocolates, please. Then 1/3 to Sujata and 1/6 to Sheila. 1/3 to Sujata. 1/3 × 12 means 3 × 4 = 12. 4 Sujata. 4 piece give to chocolates Sujata. Then 1/6 to Sheila. 1/6 to Sheila. 1/6 × 12 means 6 × 6 = 12. 2 piece of these chocolates give to Sheila.
Sheila. And she ate the remaining part. Manju ate these remaining parts. Remaining parts. Then how many pieces of chocolate did each get? This Raji. Raju no.
Raji. Raji gave 3 chocolates, Sujata 4 and Sheila 2. 4 + 3 = 7, 7 + 2 = 9 and 12 - 9 means 3. Means this Manju ate how many pieces of chocolates? 3.
What part of this chocolate did Manju eat? 3 part. Then you color these hats. See this picture. Color this hat. Color 1/3 of the hats red. 1/3 of the hats red. Firstly, you count here this how many hats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Then you color here 1/3 of the hats red. This remaining part tomorrow, okay?